The topic is solving Cauchy Euler equations, and we do in case two when we get repeated real roots. And also, we're doing just homogeneous Cauchy Euler equations for now. So, here's the method of solutions. If we have an equation ax squared y double prime plus bxy prime plus cy equals 0, then the characteristic equation is am m minus 1 plus bm plus c equals 0. And if both solutions of the characteristic equations are equal and real, then the solution is y equals c1x to the m1 plus c2x to m1 times ln of x. This is ln of x. All right. So let's solve this Cauchy Euler equation. 4x squared y double prime plus 16y prime plus 9 equals 0. Now, we're right here. The characteristic equation will be am m minus 1. A is 4. This is my A. This is my B. And this is my C. So A is 4 times mm minus 1 plus B 16 times m plus C, it is 9, is equal 0. So solving this is pretty easy. Distribute. So 4m squared minus 4m times 1 is 4m plus 16m plus 9 is equal 0. This is 4m squared minus 4m plus 16m is plus 12m plus 9 is equal 0. If you factor this one, you get 2m plus 3 times, or use quadratic formula, 2m plus 3 is equal 0. So 2m plus 3 is 0. 2m plus 3 is 0. So m1 is equal m2 is equal negative 3 half. So the solution is right here. So y, that's the formula, c1. X to the m1, m1 happened to be negative 3, 2, plus c2, x to m1, negative 3 half, times ln of x. And that's it. Pretty easy, very forward. That's it for this example.